he deserves consideration in any list.
Hagi. What about that? Class is permanent.
It's just a fabulous strike. And the angle, to try it, is probably ridiculous. And to pull it off, just amazing.
You don't have to have 2 feet if you're very, very skillful with one. And Hagi was a wonderful left-footed player.